You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quiet in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
坏家伙，坏死了！要不要我帮你放松一下？
Shut the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Huh? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Hold on.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Assholes!
Too much to ask. A little success, a little happiness.
Fuck! Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, Bella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones! Cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family myth business you got when I'm...
Jesus!
All of you are going to die! You assholes!
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. I guess I'll have to see you later then. I'm coming for you. Tear! Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. That's it. Yeah, drive off. I'll just see you another day.
It's fucking Trevor fucking Zilla!
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you. And I'll torch your cookhouse. Murder, you prick!
He's gonna kill all of us!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
You wanna see comfort? Tishin in the marketplace! It's over! Overtime!
Fucking get him!
Get your own fucking business!
Shut him down right now!
Murder, you prick!
Let's see if we can cut you down to size.
You're dead!
It's over! Overtime!
I love this shit!
Get your own fucking business! How many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. O'Neill!
Keep him out of here!
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Thank you.
it, yeah, drop. I'm coming for you. Get your own fucking business. Take overtime. How about a merger, you prick? It's over! You assholes!
You look like a larger operation.
O'Neill's! Get your own fucking business!
You motherfucker!
You wanna see competition in the marketplace? Take overtime!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
How about a merger, you prick? You assholes!
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
Go to hell!
Fucking O'Neill's!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man! Fuck him!
business!
You're in our house now.
Take overtime!
You fucking asshole!
He ain't! Take the high crank!
Let's see if we can cut down the size.
You get out this property!
How about a merger, you prick?
You fucking weirdo! Get gone!
It's over!
You're dead! Get that motherfucker out the house!
Hey, badass!
You're gonna be buried in this basement!
You assholes! I'm gonna kill you!
closer, or...
Well, look at this! Everything you've built, see how it feels? You gone, fuckers! You disrespectful pricks!
What? Karma's a motherfucker.
It's my ride! Oh, sweet Jesus!
Move, buddy!
Something new. Time to realize.
Kill you with kindness or with bullets. They'll kill you any way you can. That's why you must have a weapon. You must be
They had what I wanted. I couldn't afford it, so I went and took it. And get high, you know what I'm saying, to get a buzz from this life. Which I sort of meant like the gas too. So when the store was robbed, they felt the whole case ladders were gone. They know that I stole it because I took a whole case out. So I had enough to do. Which was 24 cans. And I'd huff a can a day to get the full flick buzz I needed. And that's how I'd become in trouble. So I got the time, learned from that, not to do that again.
Weasel News.
Drug wars escalate in Alamo City.
The race for governor heats up to a boil.
Loneliest Robot in Great Britain wins big at the box office.
Actor Gordon Henderson is suing the Star Tours bus company, but not for what you think.
The war on drugs.
Massacres in Blaine County as police are requesting increased resources from the state to deal with drug-related violence. Paramilitary support.